read to you Cock-a-Moo-Moo, which is a really good story. I've read it with year one children before. I hope you will enjoy it. Poor cockerel had forgotten how to crow. When the sun came up in the morning, he took a deep breath and shouted, "Cock-a-moo-moo!" "That's not right," said the cows. "Only cows go moo." So he tried again. "Cock-a-quack-quack!" "That's not right," said the ducks. "Only ducks go quack." So he tried again. "Cock-a-oink-oink!" "That's not right," said the pigs. "Only pigs go oink." So he tried again. "Cock-a-baa-baa!" "That's not right," said the sheep. "Only sheep go baa." "Silly cockerel," said the chickens. "You're getting it all wrong." Cockerel was very unhappy. "I'm never going to crow again," he said. But that night, when all the animals were asleep, Cockerel heard a noise. Someone was sniffing and rustling and sneaking into the hen house. It was a... Cockerel, "Cock-a-quack-quack! Cock-a-oink-oink! Cock-a-baa-baa!" All the animals woke up. They came running and they chased the fox away. "We're safe," chuckled the chickens. "You're a hero," cried the old animals. Cockerel was so happy. "Cock-a-doodle-doo!" he crowed, and he never got it wrong again. It's the end of the story. Hope to see you all soon. Bye-bye.